Our CNC milling center has a 20 by 31 and 1/2 inch XY cable with a 20 inch Z axis. This allows us to produce large parts to a very close tolerance, as well as sheet metal parts with secondary machine features. It has a 20 tool capacity with auto tool changeover. The two parts you see here in front are complete machinings from solid aluminum. The part at the rear is a hybrid part with a machined front panel raised to a sheet metal housing. Both the machining and sheet metal are done in-house to have total control of quality.